Here are three easy steps to become an internet music critic. The first step is you gotta go online to YouTube, Facebook, discussion forums, somewhere like that, and find someone who's doing something unique that they and others enjoy. Bonus points if they're younger than you. Now it's time to get those fingers ready and only comment on things that threaten you and make you feel insecure, like they're trying new ways to play, they play better than you, they actually have a sense of humor, you know, things like that. Never comment on anything that you enjoy. You don't want to actually show them any support. Now the third and most important step is to make sure that you don't actually play an instrument. And if you do, make sure you're no good at it and you don't have any relevant experience to draw from. There you go. Now you have all the tools necessary to become an insufferable internet music critic. Have fun and remember, you are always right.